The All Indonesia Badminton Association wants to improve Indonesia's national ranking after a poor 2014 and focus on the Olympic Games in Rio de Janeiro. The PBSI Executive Board is finalizing its programs for 2015. A string of improved performances is imperative for Indonesia to have a strong showing in Brazil next year. In Rio, each country can only send two singles shuttlers in the men's and women's, while for each doubles event, only one pair can be entered.